like you say, the truth is. See, nitpickers and naysayers are always going to be there. But it takes a leader to be able to stand up to those people. And that's what it took that day at the North Field. And I knew I didn't want to smoke. I knew I didn't want to drink. And they talked about me and said this, and you ain't going to make it to the pros because only this many guys make it. But I had a vision for myself. I had a game plan for myself. If y'all start making a game plan for yourself right now, then the scaffold you're living for. But if you're a follower, if you're somebody who's scared to stand up to whatever else say, ladies, if it's a boy tempting you in the wrong way, or boy, if it's a lady tempting you in the wrong way, what you gonna do? Y'all send the game plan for yourself right now. Right now.